This is the Sky Ray, one of the newest tameable creatures in beta. Let's go. In order to tame the Sky Ray, you will need Sky Fruit, Clover Feed, and Rune Essence Feed. You can gather Sky Fruit in the following spots. You can spot Sky Rays in the following areas. After collecting enough materials, proceed to the cooking pot and select the needed ingredients. And ta-da! Now you're ready to go. Deal 70% damage to its hub wounds, then use a club to stun, followed by using the feeds. You settle and ta-da! Sky Ray doesn't have a super high speed, so expect its price to drop sooner or later.